automaton to duty. Your treachery ends now. Resupply. Waste of a dreadnought.
Titus, Desmus has a hold on the Obelisk controls. Throne that looks like torture, but he is holding fast.
Meridian, how is Decimus?
I have a murderous headache, but the sight of that beast reeling is a fine tonic.
It is indeed.
Permission to join the front lines.
Granted. My thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Changing magazine. Munitions secured. Loading up.
Where are the troops? traitors!
They are everywhere!
Honored brother, join us, and you may sate your rage and aid our cause.
Lead me to the slaughter!
Onward!
This will serve me well.
This is the silence before the tempest. Vile sons of Magnus! Is he here?
He is not.
Did he? Then my hatred must be directed at his minions.
Special tactics.
Back to the warp with you deceive.
Your brothers buckle beneath the power of the warp.
Titus, what happened?
This fool tried and failed to contain. The Demon Lord!
Thank you.
other attacks are useless!
They are mere imitations.
Full trickery.
Guard yourselves.
Limuran is weakening.
That last fight will be really.
Stay together. We must find a way out.
Look. What is that?
It's your Max. He has eyes everywhere.
Lord Kalgar!
It could be another illusion.
We shall find out.
Reloading! Lord Kalgar!
My words to you on Talasar. Speak them!
My lord!
Speak them! Or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus.
Profane madness. Agreed. One way or another, we must reach that obelisk.
Then we shall.
I heard the supply was hit.
Bloody Heldrick. Cover.
Ultramarines do not fall without a fight. They are alive. But they need you to support me. And we must move quickly.
Where is your false god power now?
Brothers! Target the witch!
Of this war.
Their devotion is commendable. We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay. They should be on the other side of that door.
Galerium is honored to provide temporary rest to several deceased space marines of the Salamander chapter. They are sons of their Primarch, Vulcan, of whose fate the Imperium is unclear. To the Emperor. These salamanders hailed from Nocturne. Their actions were pure and noble. Paragons amongst Astartes. Through their loyalty and their glorious deeds in service of the Imperium of Man, we honor them until the day Vulcan returns and claims these bones. Demerium is honored to inter their remains.
It's gone, brother! Cover him! All four! received your message. Brief me.